2,000 years ago, God became man, entering into this world, leaving his throne in heaven to experience life as a man.